One person is dead and two injured after a crash involving a car and a tractor trailer in Wyoming County yesterday. It happened on Route 39 at East Lake Road in the town of Cast Isle. Deputies say the tractor trailer driver was not injured, but two people in the other car sustained injuries and one died. The crash is still under investigation, but police believe dense fog was a factor.